We're back, guys. We're back, guys. And I got a different sword because that claymore was pissing me off. So
I'm generally happy with my build.
Really,
so nothing
what it
new
was,
yet.
What it was the roll. The roll was killing me. Go get the dagger guy, because fuck this guy. Fuck you.
Ow.
Yo, fuck you. Let me get that fucking, what do you call it? Let me get that backstab, though. Come on, asshat.
Here you go.
Backstab.
Take it.
Oh, I missed.
Take it. Ah, he's angry.
I'm just gonna keep swinging, fuck it.
Ugh. Fuck this guy.
That was horrifying.
Alright, I got a fucking heal now.
Give me your item. No items, god damn it. Wait, which way do we go to do this?
Also, do you want the cell key or
yeah,
do
let's
you
go
want...
let's just go get the cell key really quick and let me get some souls.
I think that's at the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah, that's how
I fuck that guy.
This is fine. This is perfectly fine. I don't give a shit. I want to level because I'm a level addict. It's the only reason I play RPGs.
Right?
Yeah.
It's all that leveling. Is that way? Yeah, it's this way.
This way?
Yes, yeah, down. If you kept going down, that'd be where the cell is.
Gremlins? These aren't gremlins, I know, but still. Come on, fucker. Let's go.
How'd that not work?
I don't know. But I don't care how it didn't work, because now he's dead. Let's go.
Good. I'm gonna nicely climb down this ladder.
I'm so done. I'm just done. I'm going on a rampage.
I'm on a rampage.
I am officially on a rampage. Please stay out of my way.
Crying? Don't care.
Is it still a rampage if you're polite about it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
It's just a calm rampage.
Oh. That's not really a rampage then. It's just...
No.
It's nothing like that game.
Don't you shoot at him.
It's nothing like that game.
Well, the rampage is working because we're making short work of everyone that looks at us.
I know, it's way better with a sword than it is that giant sword right now. That giant sword just wasn't working for me in this game.
Now, once you get the great sword, things will change.
I'm pretty sure. I was never good with those. I'm usually good with, like, small swords and then
over the top sword. You need, like, buster swords.
Yeah, buster swords. Exactly. Got him. Got him. Bitch.
Got him.
Let's go.
Backstab.
Oh, this is stupid. Oh, man.
No, he's going to look at me now. You get ready to backstab. No, he lied.
He likes me. He doesn't like. He likes me, or he doesn't like me, whichever.
I'm gonna fucking end him for hitting me. Or you are. That's cool.
I mean, I wanted to kill him like badly. I want his armor though. I wish I could get
it. We went the wrong way.
Crap baskets.
But that's fine, cause we cleared the area we need to go to anyway.
Yeah. Okay, so I think things are gonna be better because now I have a short sword instead of a.
Oh yeah.
Stupid clamor.
Things are pretty much like immediately better.
Exactly. Yeah, I know. That wasn't matching my playstyle, I guess. Oh well.
No. Me, it's right now, like, I can use anything just because I'm just two-handing something, so it's really just pick whatever I want to currently.
I'm not good at two-handing, though, so.
It's good with a katana, just because I like the stance that I haven't even used. I'm going to try it now,
fisted
though.
Cox. Yep.
Fuck you.
What? Fuck who?
Okay, right? I'm going to just try using it.
That was one of my stance attacks. It did so much damage. Item? No item. Oh. Fuck him.
Aw.
No, I love the katana stance, man.
It does look cool. I like how you walk all slow and menacing. It's just nice.
Uh-huh. I thought there was something to the left. I'm dumb. Let's go.
But there are these dudes that throw shit at us, so I'm gonna get rid of them now.
This is where I died that one time.
Yeah.
Yeah. God damn. Is there anything below us?
Yeah, I'm gonna jump down onto him. So I gotta try to switch my camera angle around so I can see him.
I think I'm just gonna take the stairs.
Oh, I killed the dog with a firebomb.
Sweet.
I forgot, I have a lot of them, and like, we did make a pact where like, we're gonna use shit.
We did say that, and then we didn't use anything. Can you get him again?
Well, that's why I'm using stuff now.
No. Alright, that's cool. Hold on. Got it. It's okay. I risked a lot taking
the fire
it. Ah, chairs. Oh my god. This is so dumb! Oh shit. Mr. Halberdier over here.
Right? Ow! fuck!
I need way more stamina.
Oh, that messed me up good. I think the key is right here. Oh no, that's just a dog!
That's Dishard, cool. Stupid! Stupid dog. You made me look bad.
Booga booga booga!
There is something down here. It is the cell key. Alright, let's go do this. I'm drinking one of my flasks.
I got nothing. I gotta be all careful now.
I know, it sucks, right?
Yeah. Now we can let that guy out, and then before we go back to the boss battle, you can, like, drop off that ring and see if it does anything.
Oh, yeah, huh. Wait, which ring?
The one that the guy in the cell gives you.
Oh, okay. Item! Light crossbow. Cool!
Yeah!
There we go! Right, got a ranged weapon.
Cell up here.
Climb, 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 climb. Tap, 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 tap.
Well, yeah, like, I need arrows and you need,
I have 8 bolts. I have
so
8
I'll give you all my bolts.
I have 8 fucking bolts.
See, well, let's hope it
I'll do that later. Let's do that later.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just hope it lets us drop things. It's not like, Bloodborne, where it's like, yeah, sorry, you can't do that.
Oh my god, don't even talk about it.
Right?
I wish these dragons were real and I could kill them. Slay
or ride one.
You slay dragons, right? You don't kill them?
I don't know, maybe murder.
Dragon murder? Is that legal?
It could be.
In 4 states?
Yeah, except for New Hampshire.
Dragon murder is still legal in 4 states. Please stop dragon murder.
Alright, I don't trust it. I don't trust the area. No, not even with the firebomb! Oh, I need that help!
No! Bye.
Oh, no,
I'm gonna open the cell.
That's fine. I mean, there's not a lot that we've done, so I'll just put my sign somewhere close by.
Yeah, that's fine. Wait, this isn't the cell. What am I doing? God damn it.
Keep going down, there should be like
a
dude.
Yeah, no, I was dumb and tried to talk to the door that wasn't a door.
Hello, door.
Hello,
door.
Good
Sorry.
Door. How art thou? Hey, dude.
Oh, fine. Oh, did you?
You must
yeah, you know what? You did that. I should probably do that too.
I'll be out.
You said you had 4 flasks, so
gift of your
you. I'll do that afterwards.
I transferred the blue because fuck the blue.
Yeah, I mean, I don't use it enough, so I probably should just have another flask.
I mean, or you should probably learn to use it.
Yeah, that does. I'll do that instead.
So he gave me a ring, right? That's what happened.
Yeah, I didn't equip it because I don't trust equipping it, and you got to bring it to that girl.
That lady?
Yeah, that sexy lady.
No, she wasn't a sexy lady. She was like some old lady, I think.
A sexy old... I'm sure she was good in her prime.
Hey, listen. Let's not think about that. That's kind of... You know what? All right, I get it. Hold on, I got to find you, right? No, I fell. I'm dumb. Let's go.
I'll go to you. I'm just kind of trying not to die.
Well, on my way back up right now is the thing. I would have been up already if I didn't fall.
It's surprisingly hard fighting the dagger guy at the same time.
Well, where are you?
I'm at the bonfire fighting for my life.
Oh, well, put your sign down.
I can't.
Put your sign, just give it a second. Put your sign down.
I just
play the dodging
game. Blasts.
Well, it doesn't change that you're still only going to come in with one.
Yeah. Fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you! I mean, the far roll will help me against the boss. So I think we should maybe boss.
God, I'm gonna die.
I put the Ring of Sacrifice on, so we can boss. And I won't lose my,
Oh, I just died.
No! It happens, bro.
Yeah. It's good. I don't have a shield, so it makes things a lot
That's your own
crazier.
Fault.
I lost my Ember, too.
Oh, that's your own fault.
Yeah, it's fine. Maybe if we beat the boss, it will give me my Embers.
Yeah, just put your sign down. It's okay.
To the bonfire?
Yeah, at the bonfire. That's where I am.
All
sitting
right,
here waiting for you. Sitting here waiting for you.
Intimate sad. Immediate sadness.
Immediate sadness?
Immediate.
Or imminent?
No, immediate. It's happening. We're in the sadness now.
Comfort ahead? What? That doesn't make sense. I jumped away. Visions of death. Oh, that's mine. Get out.
I wonder if I can see yours.
I heard it.
No, if only I had a quagmire.
There you are. Let's go. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da I like how there's a storage box that actually
hit me, bro. Yeah,
it gives you like it tops off your weapons if you have more in the box every time you die or go to the bonfire. Oh, yeah.
So I already killed the dagger guy. So if you come in here, that'd be cool.
Embers Anthony, the host of Embers Anthony.
Wait, have we started recording yet?
Yeah. We did a sync.
God damn it!
That all happened. Where were you?
Not here,
like
apparently.
9 minutes or 10 minutes into this thing.
I wasn't there.
No, I guess not.
Start it without me. Oh man, that was bad. Alright, hold on. That was just me.
Stab him through your body.
That's just me.
It's me.
It is, though. Totally me. Come on. Get up the stairs.
Free
Nobody
souls.
Likes him. No! I failed. Get him.
Alright, here, you take him.
Ow! You landed on me.
I didn't know that would hurt you.
It didn't hurt,
a number 6 popped out of your head.
Oh my god, it hit me for 6 damage. No!
That's great.
Wait, where are we going? Oh, I'm giving the ring to that bitch, right?
Yeah, and then
that
we're
bitch
gonna
ass out.
Boss.
Where's Lion? I don't understand where Lion is. But Swordmaster did work.
Maybe we don't see him because our, or whatever. Actually, no, if you could see, what's his name? Then you can probably see Lion. I don't know where he is, though.
Okay, hold on. I want this. Yeah, I just got another light crossbow and 8 more bolts. The fuck?
Nice.
What am I supposed to do with those?
Probably use them.
I mean, maybe. I'm gonna save them for Mr. Dragon. See what happens. I'm gonna shoot one at the dragon and see how much damage it does.
I'm getting rid of mine now because I know I'm gonna forget.
What?
I don't. Oh fuck.
Nonsense. Stop. Come on. Fat guy.
Nope.
In a little coat.
Here, take him.
Nope, fat guy, little coat. Oh god, I timed that almost horribly on. Oh, he's spinning! What? He's spinning!
I don't see spinning.
He spun at me. You'll see it. Alright, let me go get those. Here, you got him. I'll be back. Oh, wrong one. Where'd you drop him? They don't exist.
I didn't drop him because I ran in because I started fighting.
Alright. See that spin? That spin.
Yeah. He did 2 damage hitting, just jumping off his head.
Mario, bitch.
Alright, I'm gonna leave him now.
I'm a Mario this bitch.
Leave 23. I have to leave 1 in my inventory.
Weird.
Yeah. Trade you for arrows.
Yeah, here you go.
Woo!
You only got 6.
That's fine.
That's all I got. That's
I found
you have to
a
leave
lot.
One in your inventory.
Ow, fucking piece of shit.
Behind us.
Yeah.
No, not there.
No, he's right here. Oh.
What a tool. You did 4 when you landed on him.
Right? Yeah. I like that.
Alright, let me go give the ring to this twat.
Yep. We gotta kill all these assholes along the way. I really want a fucking flask, though, because I don't like going in with nothing.
Well, there's 2 of them. Back the fuck up.
Hey, you.
God damn, I hate you. I think they're both angry.
Nope. He was like, oh, you got this guy. Dude, they get really mad when you're the one that hits them.
I know. Hey, summon sign.
Yeah, that's Lion, right?
Oh, there he is, yeah. Alright. I thought he was an NPC. Oh, I got that guy's armor. Hold on.
He is an NPC.
No, I thought he was like...
Oh,
shut up.
Okay, I know what you're
shut
saying.
Shut up. Yeah, not a summon sign, like an actual NPC. Like a not-bitch NPC, alright? I'm kidding. Oh, God. Lion Knight Albert. I don't know why you call him Albert. Albert would have made more sense.
Because I like saying lion. Damn.
Kind of a weird fetish you got there.
Lions.
Oh god. Oh dear. Oh my.
Oh god. Oh dear. Oh god.
Oh my.
You do that. I'm gonna start fighting the blue knight.
I'll do this thing while you do that thing.
Unkindled. Oh fuck! I hit it a little too hard, and I ran, and he knows I'm there. Don't leave me alone, Lion! Help me!
Nope, it's not working. It's not working. Lion's not helping you. Lion's trying to get to me. Look at him running at nothing.
Oh my god, Lion!
Yeah, it wouldn't let me give it to her. Wait, what?
Lion! Fucking asshole!
It's all right. I'm here. I got you. Oh no, I don't got you. Is he about the magic?
Yeah.
That's
he
horrifying.
Went to and I literally booted him instead.
We needed something to hold him in place. Oh my god, Lion, get him.
I got him.
Albert!
Oh, no, it wasn't enough!
No, Albert got it. Good job,
Albert.
Al.
Thank you.
Good job, Al. You're the best.
You did a good job. Ah, what the Ellie fuck, Al? But
whatever.
He just swung his axe at me and then just rolled away.
I guess boss, right?
Yeah, it's boss time.
Boss?
Hopefully
boss.
There's enough to
get the archer.
Yeah, I got him.
Lion, get him! Albert, go! Wow, Albert. Did you see him just wreck face with that guy?
Yeah, he had a fun time.
Christ, Albert.
Yeah, I trust Albert over Mr.
Yeah.
Slave.
Mr.
Man.
Sword?
Mr. Saber.
Mr. Saber.
I gotta change my equipment and see if I can...
Sword butts.
Let's see, 100. Do I have a fat roll after?
I still have the fast roll. No, I have a fat roll, god damn it.
Oh god, yeah.
I put this on and I can't use it. I'm very sad.
Shit.
I guess I'll put on the chain armor for now.
Let's see what's the difference. Plus 20. Holy shit, I can do more with the fucking broadsword? Are you serious?
Probably.
Yeah, like, I should just be using a broadsword, apparently. Wait a minute.
No.
Plus 21. 17 plus 18 against... Plus 21. What the fuck is that shit?
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a broadsword for this.
Oh, alright, let's do it. You ready?
There we go. I got an alright roll, but now
I am so scared.
I can shield. That's what's important, that I can shield with 100% and use and still attack.
Yeah, fat roll sucks, by the way. Don't ever
get especially for this guy.
Way better, no fat roll.
I'm just swinging at nothing.
Yeah, let's just power through this part of him.
Yeah, I'm used to the, That's not good.
Kill, kill, kill.
Oh,
kill,
man.
Kill, kill.
I'm so not used to having a shield,
kill,
and I feel like invincible.
Kill, kill, kill. You are not invincible. Don't let yourself think you are. There's no such thing as invincible.
I mean, like, I never
power
have
shield,
so, like, I'm not used to being able to block that's not just rolling away.
Oh, yeah, I know. Like, it blocked that whole first attack. It was so dumb. Quick, get him now.
Nope. Ow.
Pummel the shit out of him for now.
Ouch. Super ouch. No, no, no! Oh!
He's doing that thing!
Oh, no.
He's shooting! He's firing my lasers!
Is he? Nope.
No, I stopped him. That was weird.
Oh, me being dead.
I know, it sucks, dude. I don't know what to tell you, though. Ooh, that fucking hurt. Oh, that hurt, too.
Uh-oh.
Albert, get him!
Albert, no!
Alright, heals. Fuck! I don't want to run up to him. He's scary.
Right?
Yeah. Because what if I'm out of stamina and need to roll? Because I'm an idiot. I'm hitting him. He trapped himself in a corner like a mook. You mook!
You're mooking it.
Oh no! I killed him. What? I don't know what happened. That was the least climactic kill ever. Holy shit. Holy shit. I was trapped in a corner. I just kept swinging, so it wasn't really like hard, I guess.
Nope. Now we gotta just switch up, I guess.
Yeah, I gotta find that next bonfire though.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah. I really do. Wait, isn't this the way I came in? God damn it, this is the way I came in.
So
the
broadsword
is in the fucking room. What?
The broadsword gets two different types of swipes?
Yeah, most things that have that stance you do get two types of swipes. I've noticed, I think. I'm not an idiot, leave me alone. Hold on. Alright. I'm gonna travel to you now, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Alright, coming. Should we next time?
No, we're good. We got like 10 minutes or whatever.
No! Get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah!
We're fighting them. Fuck.
So, should we keep boss souls or should we use boss souls?
Fuck, I died again. Oh well.
That.
Let's keep them for now until we figure something out.
Alright, sounds good for me.
I like how most of my deaths are coming from me just being in my own world, testing out a sword on the knight, and him's like, I'm not
well,
bullshit.
My sign's down, so whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. I'm gonna look through my stuff really quick.
I got four embers, so I'm good. I'm using one. Boop.
Let's see.
I just gotta find just
a rapier.
A rapier?
Yeah.
Let me check the rapier out. Rapier.
What did it do? Oh, it has a stance. No, I'm good. Whenever you're ready to summon me, you know, it's cool. Oh, wait, let me test out this crossbow.
Never received sign.
Let me test out this crossbow on this fucking dragon.
That sounds like an awful idea.
Doesn't matter because I'm going near the stairs.
Just gonna run around till I see a sign.
Bump, 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 bump. I missed.
Do I missed?
Oh, it doesn't hit him from there. It's some bullshit. Shoot him in the wing.
Yeah, well, I mean, it doesn't have enough. Does it have enough range to even go there?
Maybe. Crossbow mechanics are fucking weird, man. I don't know. I've hit him with an arrow before. What's so different about a crossbow?
I just want your sign!
I know. Hold on. Did I... 4 damage. Run!
Four damage. Most damage ever done.
That was totally not worth it.
Gotcha.
Totally not worth the poke. I'm being summoned to another world. Ow, that hurt! Quick, let's use a flask. Alright.
Well, as long as you don't show up with no flask.
No, I will show up with all the flasks.
I know.
All of them. Okay, so...
Look at this 100% physical damage. That's just nice.
Isn't it fucking stupid?
I like it. It's a good shield. It's good to have.
Are you using the one I'm using, or are you using a different one?
Yeah, I'm using the one you're using. Oh. I don't have enough stats to use the one he has. I'm fighting the knight.
Where you go? Oh, I thought you were the knight. My bad. Oh, in that case. Ah!
Nice. Okay.
Nice.
I'm forgetting that we're in my world, so like I need to be conscious of getting hit. To a degree, at least.
Where is he? Oh.
Why is he right there?
I don't know, I was just swinging for no reason. Nice kick. Proud of you.
Thank you. I don't even know why I'm doing that. Like, sometimes I'm just throwing kicks out.
I know, because you're pressing forward while you're swinging.
Ah.
Yeah, it's a thing. I know how to kick. Why am I kicking? Wait.
Ah! He's gonna kill him?
Right. I was just waiting, letting him swing. Oh, it was fun. Oh, I came in with two. Oh, that's weird.
Oh no, he transformed. I'm out.
Run!
Fuck it. Fuck it.
Run, run, run. I'm dropping. Not even taking the fucking ladder. Fuck that. Oh, you want him? Sure, go for it.
Oh no!
What happened? Womp womp.
Oops.
Come on, we gotta beat the boss, bro.
I know, right? We probably have enough for an attempt.
Maybe.
Damn it.
I'm just gonna put my sign down, I guess.
Yeah, just another fucking emperor. I have two left now.
I guess I'll put my sign down.
That's all I'm worried about, running out of embers.
I mean, I don't mind right now because I have a lot of souls. Oh, failed to create summon sign. Ah, oh, shit. No, okay, it worked.
You made it?
No, it worked. Okay. It worked. Don't worry. I got this. No, I'm no good PvP. You know this.
Oh, yeah.
Well, maybe I'll be okay. I don't know. Less rolling, more rolling, less blocking, and two-hand. That's what I need to do for PvP, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I can handle it.
Actually, I would think it would be more rolling.
I meant more rolling, and I said less blocking. Yeah.
Ooh, the wall.
Why do I have fat roll? Where's this fat roll from?
For being too fat.
Oh, it's gotta be the crossbow. God damn it. No more crossbow. Probably. Yep. Yep, stupid crossbow. I need more vite.
Vite?
Vit. Whatever you want to call it.
I need some vite.
I need more vats.
Everybody needs vats. Dark Souls needs vats.
No, it does not need vats. It would probably ruin the game.
It would, because everything would come to a screaming halt. It's like, how many times did you want to slash his head? Right. All the times, obviously.
All the times, and then I'll worry about the next guy later.
Yeah. I'll just run away and wait till Vats comes back, and then all the head again.
Yeah, exactly. That's how you play. That's how you play Fallout. All right, you almost find me.
Waiting for the sign.
Did you almost find
around
me?
And then I roll. No, I haven't found you.
Yet. Find me yet?
I have not. I have.
Okay. Hurry!
Now I gotta get used to a shield.
Ah, you got me. Oh god, I'm gonna be less ballsy this time.
Same here.
Well, no, I'm gonna be more ballsy this time, so you can be less ballsy.
Thank you for the raw gem and the throwing knives.
Shut up, bitch. Let's go.
Alright, yeah, whatever, Harold's that
armor.
Guy.
Steel armor with a pure white cape. The signature of Harold's. I want it. Give me it. Wait for me. Wait, let's two-hand my shield. Let's go. Really?
What?
Is this a stupid bash? I'm like actually upset.
Oh, you get a shield bash when you two-hand a shield?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I?
I don't know, because its skill was parry. Or no, your skill... Oh, yeah, because your skill was just using a primary skill.
Yeah. Them primaries, though. Oh, I abandoned you, apparently. No, I didn't. Never mind. He dead. 302. And 3 hits.
Alright. I gotta kill that guy before he turns into gremlins.
I think we got him.
Oh,
alright, no gremlins. I have so many souls.
Right? Yeah. How much did the boss give you?
I don't know, but I ended up with like 11,000 right now.
Oh, nice. You got some levels on you.
Yeah. And then after I beat the boss again with you. Awesome. No, I missed that guy. No, come back. You're alone.
That's fine. Too many times. I got 8 bolts.
Oh, cool.
Make that another 8 bolts.
Hang on. Let's go.
Why do I keep finding bolts? I want normal arrows, damn it.
You can't have them.
Alright, next shard.
Yeah, I gotta find something to level up because I'm sick of having base stuff.
I want to save him until we find the stuff that we need.
Right? I want his weapon so bad.
Ow.
I got him! Sweet!
Cool.
Save me! You're terrible at saving me.
Sorry.
God damn it. Did you see that combo?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
Indeed. Indeed. That's terrible. Now I gotta go fight a boss like this.
What, with nothing like I did?
No, I have one. My guy gets two.
Is it because you allot it to have two or four instead?
Maybe. What do we do with the shards?
I don't even know. Maybe we have to like burn them at a fire or like give them to the maiden.
Maybe.
Oh wait, there's dudes.
Yeah, there's two dudes.
Two dudes.
It's your dream come true.
Nah, three dudes.
Oh, true. Forgot about that one. Forgot you already did the two dudes. Yo, we better hurry up with this, because that other guy's coming, so let's just hack away. I missed all bunch of times. Alright, here comes the other guy.
I got his armor if you want it.
I already got it. Yeah, it's too heavy right now.
Okay. Yeah, beat his ass.
Yeah. Really? I think we just did, actually.
Alright. Well, let's see if the blue guy's gonna give us anything before I talk to her.
Alright. Well, you can't give her the ring.
No.
Yeah, so I don't know if you're going to want to bother.
You want to charge up? Let's charge up 2.5? Nope. We got Albert running in like a madman.
Well, yeah, that's what he does, right? That's Albert?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Classic Albert. All right. Excuse me.
Thank you, Excuse Albert.
Excuse me.
Coming through. Coming through.
Excuse me. Is it dead? God damn.
Woo!
Now I have nothing.
I got an ember.
How do I get more stuff?
Killing more things.
No! Alright, then you can handle the boss while I go kill more things.
Right? Let me just run up and down all these pews and see if
there's
any.
I forgot. You're doing that. You're doing that thing with that lady? Oh, look, there's another knight right here. Let me drag Alfred to it. Well, let me drag it to Alfred.
Yeah, it has been a long time. Oh, you're Emma. You're not. That's why.
Oh, you suck. Whoa, dude. Chill. Chill. It's not
you
that
gave me a small banner.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's what she gave me. I'm gonna die. Oh, God, I died so hard.
And then you talk to her again and get the way of the blue?
Yeah, I did.
Really,
I got back. I backed myself into a corner like a mook. Oh man, now is it next time?
Yeah. You know, ah, fuck! What the
fuck? Next time,
the guy
dies.
No, I'm not dying here.
Through sacrifice, no souls were lost, but I didn't die in my world. God damn it! God damn it!